Thomas Edison was an inventor. He was born in Ohio in 1847. His mother taught him how to read, write, and do arithmetic. He loved to read and learned many things on his own. Around the age of 12, Thomas Edison started having difficulty hearing. Thomas Edison had many inventions. Some of his inventions were the phonograph, the incandescent light bulb, the vote recorder, and the carbon microphone. He died in 1931 due to issues caused by diabetes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share, and like.